Hi guys, welcome to my vlog. Come with me on a trip to DC. We took a very spontaneous trip to DC. We're seeing where the wind leads us, and we're in the National Gallery of Art. This is where we are right now, in the garden of the National Gallery. I'm with my friend Natalia Martinez. And just come with us on this adventure. You're walking into the English sculpture painting, so I'll show you a bit of that. Someone stole the artwork and left. Potential conspiracy theory about art in general.
I think that the Mona Lisa is fake in New York. Like, it's a fake Mona Lisa because probably a rich person bought the Mona Lisa because they just want to have a collection. Oh my god, they just want a collection in their house. They definitely bought the Mona Lisa, and so that like the Louvre could still like get money, they created a fake one so people could still go and purchase like the ticket so they could just see it, which is fake.
I mean, that's mind-blowing. Tell me what you think down in the comments.
Hey vlog, we are leaving because we're really hungry.
We're gonna eat a fat burger.
Fat burger with fries.
Yeah.
So,
I'm craving curly fries.
Ooh, same. Get ready for a mukbang.
Yeah.
So we left the
National Portrait Gallery.
The National Portrait Gallery. We're in the center of DC. Yeah, we are in the National Mall right now.
National Mall, we're gonna go get burgers.
And then we'll keep you updated.
This is what we have to deal with,
guys,
in DC.
This is in DC. Everyone just drives on the other side of the road, but it's like some hours.
It's specific hours of the day. It's like you drive on four lanes instead of two.
Yeah, and it's...
It's very dangerous. It really is.
And it's very...
I remember one time we almost crashed. This girl almost crashed.
Multiple times.
It's so scary, but...
And it's not even my fault because what is going on?
Yeah? It's okay. We'll get it one day.
Hi, vlog. We made it to Good Stuff Eatery. We'll leave her... We're going to review this burger. Or actually, I got grilled cheese. She got a burger. So we'll
review this place
for you.
It's in Georgetown. The burgers are so good. Like, so good. And she got fucking grilled cheese.
I got grilled cheese. I changed my mind just because I feel like they have good grilled cheese here. I got three ketchups.
I got one ketchup and then two chipotles. But when I go down, I'm gonna get more chipotle sauce. Chipotle mayo. It's so good.
Okay. Keep you updated.
Natalia has 4, 5, 6
chipotle mayo. They're so good. I'm gonna give you one.
All spread
and
out.
And then one ketchup. Just in case if I want to spice it up a little.
Exactly.
I tried the chipotle mayo.
It's so good.
The chipotle sauce.
It's really good. I'm feeling good.
It's good.
Or is it like basil? I went to decent grilled cheese, but I'm running like 1/4 done.
Mine, I got like the steakhouse burger, which is like literally one of the best ones in like the menu. It's like grilled onions with the meat, I guess. And then after they have onions, no, not onions, it's called mushroom and cheese, and it's so good.
I recommend this place, it's really good. I'd put my hair up to eat.
You can just sit with us and enjoy a meal with us.
Well, vlog, we are now in Levain Bakery. I'm sure you've heard of it. It's delicious cookies.
Super excited.
Vlog change of plans due to Natalia's indecisiveness. She didn't want a cookie anymore. No, she wanted boba.
It was not my fault. I mean, we literally went to a burger house and you didn't even get a burger.
Anyways, we're getting boba.
I just ate a full burger, so I'm super packed.
She's packed.
So I can't eat the Levain cookie, but I'm doing something sweet. So I feel like boba would satisfy my sweet tooth, but it's like light. You, we went inside. Nah. We were the second people in line. We were about to order. She's like, boba.
Hey guys, unfortunately, we couldn't take a video of the boba before it was consumed because you're too thirsty. But it was really, really, really good. Natalia got cream cheese foam. I don't know. Comment down below if you've ever had a cream.
If you've ever had cream cheese foam,
it tastes so good. Comment down below if you order mango jelly. Like, who the fuck ordered?
We're probably just gonna go back to the car after this or stroll around. Unsure.
We're talking shit about people. Continue talking shit about people.
Just kidding. We're just, talking about college life in the beautiful capital of the nation. So, catch you later. Camera's so bad.
Oh,
mine's better.
Make me sway.
Like, he's just always in his own world. He really quiet for real, unless he know you. He's funny as hell though, but if he know you type shit.
Hey vlog.
Hey.
I know we said that we weren't gonna get cookies. I know we said that, but Natalia really wanted cookies. So.
Why me?
I really want a cookie. So we went to Insomnia Cookies. And they're really delicious. They're giving like homemade cookies, mm-hmm. Grandma cookies. If you get the mini pack,
they're better. Because they're like crunchier, tinier.
If they're healthier. So, yeah, now we're just gonna drive home. Hopefully, we make it home safe.
We will, the fun.
Hey, vlog. Hello. We're here in Natalia's room.
Stop! Don't show my room.
Yeah, if you want to see her room, you're gonna have to go
slide
to her channel.
Slide to her. To say no.
She has a boyfriend.
Yeah.
Okay, so, there comes a time where the hangout has to end, and
this is the end.
This is the end, and this is the end of the vlog as well.
Yeah.
So. Thank Peace you out. For joining us.
See you in 2024.
See you in 2024. And hop on Natalia's vlog to see her Argentina/Colombia trip.
And then we're going to do a little like collab.
Collab in like June.
May?
Okay, so prep for that. Yeah. Love you, vlog.